I am Pascal Cossard. At present, I am a professor at the Pasteur Institute, professor de classe exceptionnelle. And since January 2016, I am also the secrétaire perpétuel at the French Academy of Science. I was very happy studying DNA protein interaction. And we had a lot of success together with another scientist I was working with. So we went to the direction of the Pasteur Institute to see if we want to extend our two people group. But they say you might not be competitive with the big American group working on the same type of DNA protein interaction. You better work on infection. I was not an infection biologist. I was a chemist originally. I had moved to protein sequencing, DNA protein interaction. So we studied the field of infectious disease during 6 months to see where was the field going. And really it was a big thinking which led to the decision to go to Listeria. And I think it was very, very good to think, to analyze the situation and to realize that there was something going on there. There was something which was blooming, which was starting. It was really the beginning of a new discipline. It was a gold mine. I have been lucky to be at the right place at the right time to address important questions in infection biology, I think. So what I have done is to merge molecular biology with cell biology. And also what I have done is to choose only one single model of infection from which I was asking important questions. So first question, I have a bacterium which enters into cells, and I asked the question, how does this bacterium do? And I was able to find what is the protein on the surface of the bacterium which allows the bacterium to enter into cells. And then I identify to what component of the cell the bacterium binds. And then I realize that this protein on the cell is different in mice and in human. So now we find that there is a species specificity. So that was a big story. Another big thing that we did was to show that Listeria, my favorite organism, is expressing its virulence potential, its virulence factors, only at high temperature. And we showed that this was due to the structure of messenger RNA in the bacterium, which was either not forming an active structure or open and forming an active structure. And this was really a big thing.
Très dynamique, une personne vraiment très très dynamique, volontaire et voulant faire toujours passer un message. Je ne connaissais rien à CRP et j'ai trouvé ça extraordinaire.
I am very careful when I go in a new direction. So I try to measure the possibility that I have, my enthusiasm and the tools that I have in hands. And I try also to collaborate with people who I like, who I trust, and who are very efficient. My balance in life is that I think I am born rather happy. I like a lot of things, you know. I like to go to the movie, I like to cook, I like to eat, I like to go to a museum. I like a lot of things. I enjoy life and I enjoy the science.